One person is dead and three others are hurt after a crash in Northside. Police say two of those people were thrown from the vehicle. As you can see, the car flipped over and hit a utility pole. The three people who survived the crash were rushed to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police are still trying to learn what led up to the crash.